And it is my honor, both as a member of the artistic committee and flute teacher here in school, to welcome you to Novi Sad and the fourth competition of the Aves. Na večerašnjem svečanom otvaranju nastupit će pobjednica prošlog flutističkog Aversa, Livija Duleva iz Mađarske. Ali pre nego što pođu u pretpisnu mlade umetnici, želim da vas upoznam sa nekim detaljima ovogodišnjeg takmičenja. At tonight's opening concert, we performed the last flute competition C category winner, Livia Duleva from Hungary. But before we get Livia in the spotlight, I'd like to introduce you to some details of this year's competition. Kao što znate, takmičenje je posvećeno profesoru Edverstu, koji je jedan od osnivač zapravo dubačkog odseka kod nas u školi i kasnije u Novom Sadu. Ja, gospođu Edverst, pozdravljam u ime svih nas. As many of you maybe already know, the competition is devoted to the late Professor Aberst, who was the founder of Wooden section here in Novi Sad. Ove godine prijavilo se 67 kandidata iz čak 16 zemalja. Na brojaču Srbija, Hrvatska, Bosna i Hercegovina, Slovenija, Crna Gora, što je nama regionalno blisko, Češka, Slovačka, Letonija, Ukrajina, Rusija, Francuska, Švajcarska, Mađarska, Austrija, Južna Koreja i Nemačka. This year we received applications from 16 countries: Serbia, Croatia, Slovenija, Bosna i Hercegovina, Montenegro, Czech Republic, Slovakia, Letonia, Ukraine, Russia, France, Switzerland, Hungary, Austria, South Korea and Germany, from a total of 67 competitors. Oni će se nagraditi u jednoj od vrednih nagrada. U baby i prvoj kategoriji svi nagrađeni svirači dobit će komplet CD-ova, a u ovoj kategoriji i nešto od pribora za održavanje flaute, poput našeg prijatelja kompanije Lastra iz Slovenije i Music Media Centra iz Beograda. Fond nagrada u B i C kategoriji iznosi ukupno 1250 evra, a pobednik u C kategoriji će dobiti Yamahinu Piccolo Flaut. They will compete for one of the following rewards. Baby and the A category will be rewarded with CDs and some of the flute accessories for A category, a gift from our friends Lastra Slovenija and Music Media Center Belgrade, which are music stores. B and C categories will be rewarded with a total of 1,350 euros, and the C category winner also wins Yamaha Piccolo Flute. Mislim da je važno napomenuti, i na to smo naročito ponosni, da je ovo jedino flutističko takmičenje u zemlji na kome pobednici dobijaju novčane i materijalne nagrade. I feel that it is important to stress out that our is the only flute competition in our country with financial rewards. We are very proud of this. Osobenost ovog takmičenja je jedna od obaveznih kompozicija u C kategoriji, deo našeg cenjenog kompozitora Miroslava Štarkića, deo prelepe zbirke slike za solo flautu. In this competition we also have an obligatory piece written by our own composer Miroslav Štarkić. The pieces are part of a collection of pieces named Images, Imaš. I'd like to thank you. žirija želim da naglasim da je organizacija takmičenja u potpunosti delo profesora škole i da smo ponosni na to što određena familijarnost koju obezbeđuje ove vid organizacije ni malo ne narušava preciznost i tačnost svih termina i dešavanja, kao i to da je naš glavni pokrovitelj grad Novi Sad. Bez pomoći muzičke omladine, mnoge stvari takođe ne bi bile iste. Before we introduce the jury members, I'd like to explain that the organization of competition is completely done by school employees. The familiarity which often arises from this fact is nevertheless an excuse for lack of punctuality of any kind. On the contrary, punctuality and impartiality are our main motto. Also, City of Novi Sad stands behind us, also Jeunesse Musicale Novi Sad. Žiri se ove godine sastoji od renomiranih pedagoga iz naše zemlje i inostranstva i broji 8 članova. The jury members this year are Janoš Blanić, our youngest, she's not youngest, our successful student from music school will pronounce this competition open.
I pronounce this competition officially open.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.